The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
The beauty about blockchain is that it's global, instantly, meaning, you know, blockchain has no borders. And so blockchain ticketing has no borders. And, you know, we're already looking at blockchain events and token events, Bitcoin events, Ethereum events, which are now proliferating throughout the world. They're all going to want some version of blockchain ticketing.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Nextech3D.AI CEO, Evan Gappelberg. Evan, great to chat with you again. You've launched blockchain ticketing earlier than planned. What drove the acceleration and what advantages does it give Nextech right now?
So blockchain ticketing really is a natural extension of our Eventdex acquisition, which we recently announced, as well as our AI-powered event suite. It really adds transparency, eliminates fraud, opens up new revenue streams through the resale and royalties of tickets and creating loyalty tokens in the future. So it really ties directly to our broader strategy to combine technologies, AI, blockchain into one unified event ecosystem. So it's really, for us, Steve, it's not just a technology milestone, it's a revenue accelerator.
Evan, how soon do you expect event organizers and attendees to start using this Ethereum-based ticketing system at scale? And what early demand are you seeing?
So, you know, this is just the beginning. I mean, we're executing ahead of schedule. We're actually looking even beyond ticketing into accreditation, credentials, you know, for continuing ed in healthcare, in education, asset verification for multiple industries. So we're positioned at the intersection of AI and blockchain, and we're currently quoting on deals, not on the blockchain side yet, but on the AI matchmaking. There are some rather large deals. So it's not just about blockchain. It's the combination of our technology all on one platform. And, you know, we've spoken about blockchain monetization, and we're projecting, you know, that in 2026 and beyond, we could be looking at 5 to 10 million in revenue opportunities. So, you know, the beauty about blockchain is that it's global instantly, meaning, you know, blockchain has no borders. And so blockchain ticketing has no borders. And, you know, we're already looking at blockchain events and token events, Bitcoin events, Ethereum events, which are now proliferating throughout the world. They're all going to want some version of blockchain ticketing. So we see this as a big growth opportunity for us. But as mentioned before, our business is not dependent on blockchain ticketing. We also have over 500 events that we put on annually, and we're upselling into those events and increasing our average order value with AI matchmaking, with ticketing, badging, with a white label app, with navigation. All these things play together, Steve. And so it's important not to think of us just as blockchain ticketing, but really that blockchain ticketing is additive and a revenue driver for our business.
Well, Evan, with AI, 3D modeling, and now blockchain, of course, all coming together, what should investors watch out for next as key growth or revenue milestones for Nextech?
So we plan on announcing some new deals shortly. I mean, on the 3D side, we've mentioned there are some large contracts that we've signed. We've delivered thousands of 3D models against those contracts. And but they do take time to develop. I mean, just in general, they're not like instant on. So that's ongoing. And then on the event side of the industry, we are moving into full momentum mode where we're seeing a lot of inbound leads. We're seeing a lot of deals that we're quoting on. And we think that there's going to be some really exciting announcements about some new business that we've landed in the next 30 to 60 days.
Well, look forward to chatting to you about those announcements when they happen. Evan, thank you very much for the update today.
Thank you.
Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.AI.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.